Hi, this is Prabal Panjabi and you're watching me right now on missmalini.com. I play this character called Gattu and he's an extremely, he's like this, you know, bundle of energy who's always scared, always negative, a little pessimistic bitch, to be honest. And so yeah, the entire film, it's a situation comedy and something goes wrong. And his character is basically like, he tells his friend Sumi that everything is going to go wrong from there. And it does. So my character is basically, yes, a negative little bitch. It was too much fun. I had seen Udaan and I really liked his work in Udaan. And obviously he's really famous for his TV show, Mere Dad Ki Maruti. And when my dad got to know that I'm doing a film with him, he was really excited because I think Ram Kapoor represents this whole uncle auntie sort of community and they really love him. And so when I met him on day one, I realized that he's a man child. He's like a 10-year-old in a 40-year-old's body and he's too much fun to work with. I had a really bad habit of like when we were shooting in Chandigarh, we had separate call times, all of us. And we were shooting nights and days alternatively. And I had to reach set by 7 o'clock in the evening. And I remember waking up at 8 in the evening. And the assistant director knocking on the door. And my face, my hair, my eyes. And yeah, I thought I was going to get thrashed on set that day. But our director, she's fantastic. She didn't know anything. Like, I love her, Ash Macha. But the entire film, like whatever the film is, everyone's performances, everything, it's because of the director. She's insane. Satyam and I actually, we did our first act together. And we did our first film together. This is the second film which we've done together. So I know there's some sort of a connection. The first ad that we did together was this Docomo train ad where everyone's yelling Docomo and we both were in that ad. And that was the first time I met him. It was around 3 years ago. And since then, after we did Mujhse Friendship Karoge, we've been just really good friends, and irrespective of had we done this film or not, we would have still been as great friends. And actually, like in real life, we are much more crazy and wild than what the film is, because obviously it's a family film, so we can't. I think in the last 2 years, he's one person I've chilled with the most. For New Year's, like before New Year's, we all went to Goa together, and it was wild, yeah. So. I don't know how much I can elaborate on that, but it was lots of fun. My favorite dialogue from the film is actually Ram Kapoor dialogue. He says, "Isko dekhkar pata chalta hai ki kuch janwar apne bachchon ko kyun kha jaate hai." I mean, that's crazy. I think when I was 13, I did my first school play, and I was like, "This is awesome. This is bloody brilliant." And I did theater in school. I came to Bombay because I was sick of Delhi. And I said, I want to do my college in Bombay. I continued doing theatre. I did a couple of ads. I did a TV show for kids. And then somehow I said, if it happens, it's great. Even if it doesn't happen for me as a career, I'll do something to do with films because I love films. So that's that. I actually did this indie film called Shahid, which is doing the festival rounds. It's got Rajkumar Yadav and Hansal Mehta has directed that. That is completely different from any of these two films, Mere Dad Ki Maruti or Mujhse Friendship Karoge. And I play a 22-year-old version of a terrorist who's in a jail. So my beard's this much, I've got specs, I'm in convict clothes. So that's fun, it's a small role, but it's different, it's fun.